Zit, now to take on the Kahuna himself. Get yourself off to Ikitown, if you dare to.
Hey guys!
Hey!
Welcome back to Pokemon Ultra Moon. So last time we found Lilia and Nebby over here. Well, inside this thing. And
it was very pretty.
We fought Hau again, our rival, more or less. And he reminded us that... Well, Kukui reminded us that now that we got... We finished all of the island challenges. No, all of this island's challenges.
Which was one.
Yeah, what's the... Oh, trials, that's what they're called.
Island challenges is this whole thing.
It's the whole thing. So we managed to fulfill this island's trial, which is just one, and now we can challenge the island Kahuna. Hey, I'm sorry, am I confusing you?
Say, do your Pokemon know any moves that can restore HP in battle?
I don't think so.
There's this move called Roost, you see. If you'd like to know more about it, why don't you show me that you could defeat every trainer on Route 3 first?
Maybe later. So yeah.
Please, it's my only life purpose.
Now we're on our way back to Ikitown so we can beat the island Kahuna. Kahuna Hala.
Yes.
Do we have...
No.
No.
We don't get that until later.
Alright. Yeah, hello, you.
Seeing kids like you journeying together with your Pokemon really suits my soul. Thank you, I think I'll give you something. Super. Spell! Oh, give nice. That to, like, Paprika or something.
A Pokemon will feel... Oh, sorry.
A Pokemon will feel even friendlier towards you if you give it that Super Spell to hold. Its clear chiming sound is so pleasant.
Yeah,
note,
so...
this does not work in real life. Most animals hate bells around their necks.
Yep. Oh, so many new. So for those of you who don't know, the Soothe spell makes the Pokemon friendship go up.
Yeah, that's what he basically said.
And Pichu, but also
Buneary
evolve through friendship.
So that's, we're gonna try to evolve Paprika first because Paprika doesn't really get stronger until she evolves.
Because she's a baby Pokemon.
Yes.
But Buneary is a stage 1 Pokemon, so Caesar can hold on a bit better. Do you want to see what Pokemon are here?
Sure, but I don't think there's any...
New ones?
Yeah, there shouldn't be any much different ones than the ones we already saw. Oh, ooh, I stand corrected.
Nice.
Lou, I've never seen this Pokemon. This is...
Go on,
kill it!
I know you can do it.
Actually, that's a fighting type, so probably can't.
Yeah.
Though, much higher level.
Not that much, especially okay. Since normal is not very effective.
Yeah. Maybe so. Use Paprika. Kissed
maybe.
I don't know, maybe you just use Silky? Because of...
Yeah, because of disarming voice, right?
Yeah.
That's an easy bet. Also, Silky is so beautiful! It's so cute, I love it.
What did he do? Did he do that? I just saw the attack animation, but I missed the name. It was like, what is that? Was that Sword Dance?
Maybe, I also no, didn't I pay think attention. It was, I was looking at Silky.
I think it was Sharpened Claws. Good boy.
Maybe
no. Oh no.
No. Don't.
It's SS battle.
Don't.
Yes. Yes. You have no friends. And now I'll thing you to death.
Yes.
Oh no, karate. Oh no, karate!
Critical hit.
I think he used that sharpening claws move the way it looked to me. We'll see later.
Yeah, I'll be able to see it on the footage.
Who got it right?
Ooh, Seki grew to level 18 already.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, you gotta train the other guys too. Petra grew
to level
17.
They're not that far behind.
Yeah. Wait, who's in front? Caesar, right?
Yes.
Let's see.
Do you want to put Paprika in front?
Or Squidilius or Ruby.
Well, Paprika needs to evolve, that's like important.
But I want her to hold onto the bell for a while before she levels up next, you see?
Well, I don't think that's how it works.
No?
I think it just it decreases the stuff from you get from battles, that's what I thought.
I don't know.
Oh well.
Let's just use Squidilius anyway. Yeah, I love Squidrillus.
What did you say?
Let's use Squidrillus anyway. I love Squidrillus. I'm sorry.
That's fine. You know I talk.
I mumble a lot.
You know I talk like this all the time.
You should really see this place during the day.
Yeah, it would be lovely.
Guess what? It's daytime for us.
Oh no, he's trying. What? How did you? I'll draw out the power of my partner, Growlithe, by giving it an item to hold!
Oh, that's so smart.
But Growlithe can't hold items, it has paws.
You can just give it, like, hang it on, like, a leash or something.
Like, not collar.
Neck collar, yeah.
But it's clearly not wearing something.
Maybe it's...
That doesn't make any sense.
Maybe it's stuck in its fur.
Like, tied some fur around it. What item is this even supposed to be holding? I bet he will explain it after the battle so that we learn something.
Yeah. Peck, peck, peck.
Peck's not that strong. We want to use a foul play or thigh wave.
I like peck.
Yeah, but it's like his weakest move, I believe. No!
Squidrillus was burned! Squidrillus was foul
now
play.
Now his attack stat is cut in half, so maybe go for thigh wave unless you just want to swap him. Burn has a nice visual look in this game, this little
I like it.
Yeah.
Squidrillus' attacks look so pretty, like Psywave and Foul Play.
Yeah, it's a cool Pokemon with cool moves.
Ruby, you're to level
17.
17, I'm bad with numbers.
Being a trainer, I myself should also have used an item. Yeah, maybe you should have. Now cure this burn with medicine.
Yeah.
It's not like you could just throw water on it.
No.
It's impossible. Maybe Pokemon fire is not... Maybe that's a chemical fire.
Yeah.
You know, maybe you can throw water on it to destroy it. That's... Though then water wouldn't be strong against fire-type Pokemon. Well, maybe their body is weak to water, but they also still use chemical fires to attack. But then fire attacks would hurt water Pokemon more.
I'm not very good with chemistry.
The item you want the Pokemon to hold will change depending on how you want to fight. Okay, he doesn't explain us what his Growlithe is holding. But
he's
there's an
just
item there.
Saying something more...
Super Potion!
Something more general. I can fit through there!
Yeah, I think you can already tell at this point, this island like loops around, so if we just go further here, we end up back at the place where Ikitown was and everything.
Oh, hello,
tourist. Hello, you're a local, aren't you? I've got a favor I want to ask someone like you. Please, you gotta help me. Oh, it's one of those guys. Okay, oh, thanks, kid. That's the Alola spirit. You're so nice here. I'm actually on my honeymoon, and my beautiful bride has completely fallen for this Pokemon you have here called Sableye. Sableye. Heard that Sableye get along with Carbink, no, which live in 10 Carat Hill. Could you catch a Sableye for me in 10 Carat Hill? If you do, I can check out this information in your decks and then I can go catch one myself. I'll even pay you for your hassle. Think of this as a bit of part-time work, okay?
So, these kinds of quests you get a lot in...
Yeah, we already got one before. I think that was even his fiancé who gave us the other quest.
Mm-hmm.
Also, Rotom is sad. Why are you picking berries at a time like this?
I'm sorry, Rotom.
Yay.
He's better now.
Oh no. He's gonna kill us.
Oh no. He's gonna kill us.
With love.
Aw, that's nice. Oh, Mankey. Mankey. Mankeys are cute.
I've never seen this Pokemon! Ah! Everyone's seen this Pokemon. I'm kind of wondering where this guy is from, if he has never seen a Sableye, so he can't be from Hoenn.
Well, maybe he's from Johto or from Kanto.
Yeah. I'm just saying that Hoenn is already off the possibilities.
I'm gonna use a potion. I wanna fill him up.
I like how Mankey's just like full of energy, just bouncing up and down. I like the sprites of the Pokemon, the models of the Pokemon in the Snow 3D Pokemon games. But I do wish they were a tiny bit more dynamic, just a little bit, you know?
A little bit more expressive.
Yeah. I mean,
some
I,
of them could
I know
be a bit more colorful too, but
I think that just emulates the
Sugimori style. Yeah.
I personally don't have much of a problem with that. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's roll over time. But yeah, I think the colors, it's something I personally can live with, actually. I really like the shading effect and everything, how they managed to emulate the Sugimori style so well into models.
You know? It looks really nice.
But, for example, I think at least the starter Pokemon have these, like, idle animations. Like, if they idle around a bit, they will do, like, the animation, like, for example, you know, what's it called? Popplio pose, you know, and and I only know the German names.
Litten?
No, the other.
Rowlet.
Rowlet. Rowlet will like turn its head at the trainer and everything. And I'm pretty sure that not all Pokemon have these.
But a bunch of them do.
Yeah, but it would be cool if every Pokemon had one, you know.
What I also don't like about this gen. Is that the Pokédex, you no longer have a natural Dex.
Yeah, that's really... I mean, you can, like, get it via whatever thing, Pokémon Bank. But it's
But
like,
you can't, like, look at the Pokémon through that.
Yeah. That's something they should definitely fix.
Yeah, is the idle animation action that Pichu has, for example.
Yeah. But, you know, it'd be nice if every Pokémon had one. Mm. Also, that was still pretty...
Yeah, this one doesn't have one.
Yeah, why?
But it has.
Yeah. It is supposing.
Another pose.
Opposing. Looking around.
It's so cute.
Mm.
This one doesn't have one.
It's especially nice because, you know, these Pokemon also usually have this pose when they get, like, attacked, you know? I mean, like, when you first encounter them.
Yeah.
And it's also kind of showing, like, oh, only the cute ones get their little poses. I get what's going on, you know.
But this is a cute one, it doesn't
But it doesn't have mascot appeal.
Mm.
Nah, I kid. But it's something I think that would be nice once they brush these models up. Because I'm pretty sure they're not gonna drop these models. They just made them all. They're probably gonna use them in next gen too.
Yeah, maybe just...
fixes. Maybe brush them up, but they're not gonna discard them and do new ones, I believe.
Yeah.
I mean, we've already seen that they work on the Switch, so.
Yeah, but
It's a friend!
Hello!
Rocky wants to play with you. Play peekaboo.
Peekaboo. Boo!
Also, I really want Pokemon that follow you to come back, you know.
I think it was Rocky.
Yeah.
Following you around.
Oh my god, it's back! And it's not. It's like, it feels like they're just teasing us a little.
Yeah.
It's especially because, like I mentioned, we found that all the Pokemon work on the Switch. Like, I mean, like, graphic-wise they would work. And also, each Pokemon has a walk cycle that's programmed into the game. So it's pretty clear that it was probably at least considered to have Pokemon follow you again. Or at least maybe work for the future if they're gonna use the models again anyway. Maybe they're already prepared for that stuff, you know.
So cute.
It would be so cool to have your Pokemon follow you again. Mm.
Yeah, especially since in this game.
You wanna visit Mom real quick because she lives right next door.
Because no matter which Pokemon is in front, they always say like, "Oh, thank you to you and your this and this," you know. That would be so much nicer if that Pokemon was actually outside, because how do they know which Pokemon is first in our team?
I didn't realize Mom was this far away. Maybe we shouldn't have gone.
Oh, shooting stars. Aww.
Aren't they there every night?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I remember in Diamond and Pearl, like, this kind of stuff was, like, rare. You know, there was, like, rare weather effects, like the glittering diamonds, diamond snow.
Yeah.
Whatever it's called.
Hey, Mom.
Give me a Pokeball.
Oh yeah, please. We did some stuff. We're cool now.
Take a Pokeball too.
A normal Pokeball.
What?
How dare you?
I'm never coming. Hey, Lou, come on. Let's go catch more Pokemon.
What's that Pokeball that Mom just gave us?
Yes. Let's catch a special Pokemon here in Road 1. I mean, if a shiny shows up.
Yeah, sure.
Oh man.
Oh, shiny Buniri is so cute.
Yeah, it's like pink.
It's adorable. I love it.
Why aren't you shiny, Caesar?
Yeah, right? Just foul play. It looks so cool.
I don't remember the last time I got a shiny in the wild where I wasn't hunting a one. Like, the last shinies I've gotten in the wild were all, like, ones I used by, I got with fishing shining, or with the friend resort in X and Y where the shiny rate is way higher. I can't remember the last time I encountered a shiny just in the wild, just because one happened to appear. Oh, wait! No, I don't.
Yeah, me neither, but I remember the first time.
Well, I remember the first time too. When I said I don't remember the last time, I meant like it's been so long. You know? It's been forever. I have been shiny breeding because around X and Y I tried that out for the first time because that's the first time I heard about it really. And I bred some shinies. It was pretty fun for a while, I think.
You also helped me out.
Yeah,
because I was still in school and you weren't. Like you were
already
done. I was
in
done.
School at some point still.
No, not when when you helped me. Oh wait, Liz.
Yeah, sorry. I helped her and I was awesome. I'm looking forward to seeing what moves you and your Pokemon will pull your soul into.
You named all the Eevees that you hatched after characters I liked that died.
Not all of them.
Some of them came back to life.
Now that you've gone and cleared your first trial, Lou.
It's true. I'm not a trainer, so I'm sure I don't really understand how hard it must have been. But even I think it's a great achievement.
Pooh. The Mele Mele Kona is strong, cousin. He's a trainer who can use Fighty-type Pokemon to the fullest. Yeah! Might not be a bad idea to work on those flying or psychic type moves. Oh, there he is!
Aww.
He was hiding behind me the whole time.
I like his stuff.
Kaluhala, even just looking at him, you can tell how strong he's got to be.
Yeah, we will challenge him next time.
Yeah. So, were you gonna say something about those Eevees?
No, just that you helped me. I'm thankful. I did get my shiny Eevee, but I also got like hundreds of Eevees named after characters that died.
It was 30 at most. At some point I stopped naming because it's
tedious.
Yeah.
Okay. So, see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.